people. I want more to listen. And I want more to give, more to comment, more to listen to the story. If you listen, why a narrator? Why they narrate this story? If you don't listen, finish. You can give your take. Even while narrating it, be giving your take. Okay? How you see her? It good, you not good. Who made mistake among these ladies? Who made mistakes? Stage them out on your comments. Okay? In case you want to contribute, my WhatsApp number did there. Feel free, call in. Maybe you also experience something similar. Feel free. Okay? Now, very sharp. What this video is 1 hour video. It's not going to be... you might not even get to 1 hour. Because tomorrow is Monday. Okay? Yeah. Activity starts. Weekend, though. It's almost finished. So, my lovely people, I greet you now one more time. Once again, una good evening. Una welcome. How una day? I hope una weekend go very well. I hope una enjoy my own. I enjoy a bit, but my weekend, they always the day stressful. They always the day busy, you know. So, but anyways, we are cool. We are fine. Even at the, alongside with the busy schedule, just see the enjoy as you can. So, my people, the issue where I bring come this evening, now true life story, okay? Now what's it happen? Now true life story. You see? He get this this lady, okay? This lady, she gets girlfriend for the same country then the day, but not be the same city the day. They day different city, but they day the same country, okay? So this lady, she won't travel, okay? When she won't travel, she come buy tickets for her and her two children, okay? She can't buy because she won't travel, go Africa, Nigeria. So as she buy, she don't already buy, before she buy tickets, she inform her friend, wait, they're another city entirely. This her friend, they another city. More than 8 hours, 9 hours journey, okay? But me say she won't travel, go Nigeria. She can't tell her friend. Her friend say, oh, no problem. It's okay. Bring your children over. I will look after them. She can't say, okay. So she can't buy tickets. She can't carry the children. Go her friend place, which is more than 9 hours journey. Okay? She can't carry them go. As they reach there, meanwhile, she tend to, that is, the plan is say she reach, as she reach there, she not go just drop the commons. As she drop them, she stay like 2 days. Okay? 2 days, you know, to take, do shopping, not shopping for the children down, you know? And this her friend gets one son. This her friend get one son. This son don't already grow anyway. So, but this lady own, they never grow like that, okay? So she can't carry the children, enter journey, carry them, go, this her friend, place. And she carry them reach there, they can't do, she can't do shopping, everything, you know? Being said, she they leave them there to go journey on, to go Nigeria, to travel, go Nigeria. She can't do every preparation, cook, do shopping for the friend house, everything. So she can't come out. As she they come out, now this is a friend with her family, sisters now escort her reach where she won't take train or bus, go back to her base. Now she leave her two children behind. So this our friend, this lady will carry her children go, so she can't come out. As she come out, she can't go back to her base, because once she reach, when she reach her base, the next day she need to take off, go Nigeria. And the friend know everything about the whole movement. Her friend know everything about the movement. Thank you, Kazi. Thank you so much. It's so beauty. Thank you. So she can't reach house. She can't. The next day, she take off on her journey to Nigeria. My people, I beg my share this video, okay? I beg, share her. So as she take off, so she can't reach Nigeria. As she reach Nigeria, finish. She can't call this her friend. That very day she reached Nigeria, she can't call this her friend. She can't tell her friend, say, ah, I don't reach, oh, I don't reach Nigeria, oh, I everything, I'm children. To check, also check on the children, her children, where she live for her friend. She can't say, ah, now her friend say, everything do okay, oh. So they can't greet, they can't rest. Not being never reach. 1 hour where she take call her friend, say she don't reach Nigeria successfully. She come never reach 1 hour. This her friend can't call her back where she leave children for. She can't call her back. As she call her back, the friend can't change the tune where she take the talk normally. The friend can't call her back, say, come. Come carry your children, oh. Come carry your children. Come carry them. No, 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 no. Come carry them. If you don't carry these children, problem, oh. Now the friend say, my friend, what's happen? She just know, say, I just arrived Nigeria. Who shall be come carry your children? Come carry your children. What's happen? Any problem? He said, no. No problem, oh. Come carry the na 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 na. Before I even come out, with this, you agreed and everything. With your permission. And this, we have been friends for many years, so many years, more than 18 years. They have been friends. And you were so happy that I should bring them over. Why coming? Why now? You just say I should come and carry my na, carry the children. Nah, like I just arrived in Nigeria. The friend say I don't care. All I know be say carry these children na, or else I go call police. Hand over these children. Give the police. When she said that, this man was like, for real? You that serious? I just said maybe you even a joke. You say, oh, you are the joke. You are the joke. How carry them? No. You know, see, you drop their documents. You drop your bank account. Bank. The woman, she dropped a docu at the children documents, and she dropped credit card, Visa card. You know. In case anything to be, she won't buy anything. You see, she dropped all those things, a bank, Visa card, and the children documents. And her friend say, ah, if you know, come na, come pick these children. They no fit today, no fit pass. Today no fit pass these children. They here. If you know, come na, I call the police, I hand over them and their belongings and their documents to the police. This lady says, as we talk since, she does the peace for body. Her body does the shake. She does the melt. Her heart drop, enter her belly. Her heart, it drop. She begin nervous. With her, she know they cry, tears they roll down from her eyes. She was like, what? She look up far. She looked down near. She looked the distance from Niger to battle base. If I wait, wait. Ah. Do you understand? Let me ignore what I read anyway. Do you understand me? Now so. woman begin to melt. Good evening, Ada Ibrahim. Good evening. This woman begin to melt. She was like, what do I do? What do I do? Oh. She was everything. Many things were going through her head at the same time. And she was like, my friend, what happened? We know this. We know quarrel. We have been friends for years. More than 18 years. What happened? Don't call the police on my children. What happened? You were so happy because you have not seen the children for long since I gave birth to them. You were so happy. Then what happened? She said, now you know, if you're not going to collect them now, these children will be handed over to the police. I will tell police, say, you run, leave them. You come visit me from my house and you run, leave them from my house. You run, leave them from my house. You run, leave the children here. Ah! The woman was like, eh? Really? Okay, just hold on for me. Let me see what I can do. Okay? Don't call the police. Hold on, let me see what I can do. Okay, just give me 1 hour. Give me 2 hours. Because she was nervous. She was like, what am I hearing? She was confused. She was like, okay, just wait. I will call you back. Okay? Give me 1 hour. Give me 2 hours. I will be back. I shall call you back. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, I'm going. She was confused. And she caught call. She was devastated. She was totally confused. Ah! She was thinking, what is she won't do now? What thing I go do now? She was not thinking. She been did call. Both the one where she knew, who she know. Any number for her dad, she begin to call. Asking, seeking for help. One of the least here are my people. She will begin call seeking for help. Do you understand? She begins seek for help. She begin call. Who she know? Who she familiar with? Who she not familiar with? She begin call. This one will say, ah, no. Ah, I don't feel. You know where, you know the city where I then. I don't feel go to that city. Go collect your children. Then I will say, ah, no. I don't know, they're not even invited that city before. I don't know where that one day. Ah, I don't feel to. Ah. She come they look for help. Go help her. Go collect those two children. She not see. Now she come remember. Say that 2 days when she did drop those children there. That 2 days when she did stay. Where did they do shopping? She actually see one lady. She actually see one lady for supermarket where she did do shopping for this her friend house. She did a lot of shopping. She can't remember. Say she see one lady for supermarket and they exchange number for that same city where that her friend did. And she remember she can't look. She can't. They look search the phone because she stored the number for the phone for her phone. She could not search for the phone. She could search her phone, I mean. See, what did she take store that number? Oh, ew. She and the woman just meet and they greet. And they make little introduction about themselves. You know when somebody else see person say, oh, my lady, how you day? I just like you. Ha! You know, that was it. And they exchange number. So she couldn't look, think what did she take store? What did be her name when she give me again? Oh, because it gets some condition where you go day. Hell, Baba. Then they pray, say, man, you best not see something where go make person go take it for your enemy hand. So I go go here, man. You understand? Hey, Lily City. Oh, my love, welcome. How are you? Happy Sunday. So she couldn't think. What did she just for the number? She couldn't search her contact. Oh, my lady, you can imagine. She come dey say she contact. Hey, wetin I take store that I see person for market for that city. Wetin I take store the number again? Oh, she come dey search her phone. She come dey search her contact. She come dey search. She come dey search. Until she come find. Remember, say, oh, now this name I take swan that day. Yes, she can call the person. The lady where she meets for supermarket, she can call her. And she call her, my people, let me share this live broadcast, okay? Thank you for sharing. She can call the person, no? And she call the person. She call the, my sister, na me na. Hello, na me. Say, sorry, who are you? You know, person wanna join exchange number, I'm not flash each other, I'm not call each other first time, you know. Sometimes if he escape you, come they say, she come they, the way she come they, who they stand, the person not even recognize her. She come they say, na me. That lady, I told you my name. That lady, where you see for supermarket, for na city, you remember, you see me, you stop me, you greet me. Because they talk, because say you like me, you just like my person. Now me, okay, that woman, yes, okay, what we discuss, so, I say, yes, now me. You see, well, you know, she not tell her, she's here for that small, she not tell her, say, she can't visit the, she actually tell the lady, say, they come for vacation with her two children. She not tell her, say, I can't drop children with my friends. So travel to Nigeria. You know that kind of person you just meet the first time. You don't go give too much details about what you are up to or what you are doing or what you are. You know, to give details like that. Because you just meet this person for the first time. So she couldn't introduce her. Now me and you, how you did now? What's up? What's happened? Why did they cry? Because the woman was actually in tears. Why did they cry? I hope nobody died. He said no. What's happened? You can say, my sister, I beg, make I tell you. Wait here, I deal. See the one when I deal. See, can't explain all the situation. See, what did they happen? See what happened? Because say, where you now? You say, I did Nigeria. You may say your friend. Oh, no, you not tell her before, say they travel, before you bring the children. You say, I tell, you can't explain everything. Say, I tell her more. She was even too happy. That hey, oh, please bring them. Don't she wanted to even take them somewhere, you know, somewhere else. The person said, please bring them over. Oh, it will make my day, it will make me so happy. Because now only one Pekin get and the Pekin don't grow. Don't they do you own? Not really too little get time for her. Do you understand? See now she says okay, oh, since my friend we say they be friends for more than 18 years, they don't know for years. Now she tells you, okay, oh, say, dead boy, old friend, no, they keep person before. Now she takes her, she calls his name to this new found friend, who call her like that. Now the friend goes, that lady goes, say, I'm not fixing call her friend, but they just know themselves. Then the person goes, he will stop crying, it's okay, no, they cry again. How if it help you? No, they cry again, it's okay. Cause this woman now she don't melt, she don't finish, she don't. In fact, her life and her world don't collapse on her. Say, mommy, good evening to you, developing. Do you understand, my people? So now, so she could explain that she can say, now the friend could say, how do I, this lady where she just knew no, could say, where she just meet for supermarket for the very first time where they exchange number, could say, how I take come in, how if it help you? Because my sister, my lady, I don't say I don't know you. But as it is now, even a total stranger is even better than this friend of more than 18 years. As it is now, I beg, you did that city, people where I don't call since. They know that that city. Now people will be say I know from other places. Will be say distance they where. So not even know that city where that my friend day. So as it is now, you did that city. It go there more easy. Or that many say I don't know you too well like that. Hello, I'm on live video. I'm on live video. Can you hear me? So she goes as it is now. Because I beg my lady, me and you, we get one thing in common when we introduce ourselves. For the very first time when we meet, we get one thing in common. Because of that, I believe I can trust you. I beg, help me go collect those children. Ah. And this one, this woman, so she also gets two children. This one where she just meets for supermarket for the very first time, she gets two children too. Now you can say, ah, okay, oh, this new lady can say, no problem. But where did they stay? It gets a bill. If your children will cope, no problem. Now you can say, my lady, as I say the place, you they stay there, and your two children see they stay there. My own will cope. I beg, help me. See the number of this person. Help me go contact. Help me call her. Go collect my children. She said, nah. I don't want me to call police for those children. I beg, help me. Now that one can say, okay, no wahala. Bring the number. I go call her. Make her go collect the children. Now she can't pass the number to her. As she passed the number to her, she can't quick call that her friend of more than 18 years. Say, I beg, somebody go call you. Somebody go call you. I beg. Hand over my children. Give her. And their belongings. Everything. Hand over. Give her. I beg. Plus their documents. Everything. I beg. Hand over and give this person where he won't call you. Now this woman called this other new lady where they just exchange numbers for markets. Where they just know for the first time that for that city, can't you call this person? This her friend. Where the children there with? She can't call her. And she call her. Mommy love, good evening, happy Sunday. Everywhere, Ceci, you're looking good. Well, that's a good evening. See everywhere, Ceci. That one make me laugh, I beg. See everywhere, Ceci. Good evening to you, my lady. How your day? Not be my fault, I beg. Sometimes I just love to look sexy, I beg. I can't help it. All right, let's talk. We'll talk with you. They talk, I beg. Now, no say I like play. I like joke. Well, well. Now, for fit talk this story, this like, true life story finish. More than any share, because it's there for people to learn from this. Okay, point there to learn from. So not being this other lady can't call the friend of more than 18 years, can't call her. As he call her, he can't go. As he go, as this friend see saying, you know, city now, you know, say some city, everybody know who is who. Everybody know, like my city now, people know me, I know people. Do you understand me? As he see and say, that one go, now person where you know where. He called the metro, but say he not go release and give the person. He not go release the children. Ah, now that woman where he go come call her, but say, he say he not go release the children. In fact, he never open door. As he don't know say na me. As he don't know say na the person. No one open, never open door. Now this woman where then Nigeria call the call. Say I beg now. You say na. Me I call carry my children. You go call police for them. Talk, say I run, leave them for your house. I beg, give them now. I don't know my children, give them. Give the woman, I beg. She can't they cry. Now the friend say, me, I go wicked you. I go show you pepe. I don't go hand over and give this person. See another person come, where be say, not dead this city at all. Now go, oh, you come by yourself. The condition be say, you come by yourself from Nigeria. Nah. Ask me, ask person where the Nigeria will take on them. If not the wickedness. Basically, just land Nigeria. You don't okay, you return tickets down. Ask me how you want a con. Nah. You see how people are wicked? He said, I can't over. No, I can't over. That is when I'm going to cry. Say, I beg. I never wicked you before. I never do you bad before. Since all these years you know me. I never do you bad thing before. No do me bad thing, I beg. No wicked me like this, I beg. These children are my life, I beg. No try and wicked me like this. I don't be myself again. No, I don't talk to boga fish. I don't dry, I finish. Since you give break this news to me, I know human being, I know complete again. I beg, no keep me alive. I beg. This woman gonna cry. See, I beg. I use God beg you. I use everything beg you. I use the word, the heart, everything beg you. Don't frustrate me like this. I beg. I never wronged you before. I love you. I love you. I love your picking. I don't get hatred towards you. Why you want to hurt me? She's going to cry. She's going to beg. This our friend say, eh? So you they cry like this. You don't finish. I want me you die. I want me you finish. This your children must be handed over to the police. If you not come by yourself. Meanwhile, best way come. The lady will come to collect the children from her. They are sad. And that day, it was raining, according to the lady. It was raining. That one, they on that rain for her side. You know, we will put up. That one, they call this one, where they Nigeria, where get you, they say, rain, they beat me for her side, though. And they on that rain, though. You know, we will put up for me. What do I want to do? Make her go back to my house. And I don't want to say, I better not go. No come on for there. I beg. She dey cry. I beg. Daddy Ray, you know this. Ray no go kill you. They no come out. I beg. She go change mind. I beg. No come out. My sister, no worry. Mary beat you. Shall you be mother? No, lady, no worry. If not your pikin, Uko. If Ray no fit beat you because of your pikin matter, I beg. Ah! No, because you don't cry again. I dey here. You open, no open. I dey here. I dey here. True, I not be sort. Mary beat me. Mary they beat me. I no worry. The way they cry, they touch me. Oh, no worry. I dey here. Now she call this. She'll call this one. She'll call this one. She'll call this one. She'll call that one back. We say no go. Hand over pikin. Hand over children. Say I beg. Now God, I beg you. If I ever do offend you, sorry. I know say I never offend you. We never get misunderstanding once. I never hurt you once. Since these 18 years, I've been nice to you as a friend. Remember, how I don't take help you. And remember what I do for you that year. Remember how I don't take they defend you that year. Remember how I take good to you. Remember how if we go shopping, I go buy for you, I go buy my own. Remember how I've been a good person to you. She's going to try to remember those years. How she take do which good things which she don't do to her. Now that one can't even say she can ask she don't remind her. She they cry. She say, you won't kill me. Oh. If anything happened to me, you know hand over these children, give this woman. Now you kill me. If this frustration passed like this, I go hurt myself. Because those children are my life. And I'm my life with that. Now my life. So when she can see the way she takes the talk, she can't let's say that's good things. Let me good to be good. Good things when she does they remind her. She bless it that one because it's soft in her heart small. She can say, Okay. I open door for the person now. I open door. I carry the children. Come out. May they go. Oh yeah now. The thing even me, I won't cry for the matter. They touch me. As I they talk and the thing they my eyes they change, they pay me. I all they hold the tears back. They pay me. So now she can't open door. She can't hand over the children. Give that woman. As she hand over the children, give that woman. She not hand over their documents. The other woman, their phone. He give you the children. She can't be happy. I bear hold their hand. Not let her change mind. Collect the back. Oh, hey, what about their documents? He say no, they give her. Now that one they come, they beg for. Give the children document now. Hand over their documents. I beg. The children document not supposed to take your hand. She after much beg. She can't see hand over their document. Give the woman. Now the woman account visa card. Will be given, say, in case they want to buy something, things finished for house, they need anything, go withdraw money from my bank, say, buy anything you want to buy for them, or buy for the house. She come, then she take hand over that account, Visa card, bank card. Not being this woman said, no, they released that bank card. Never. She hand over and she give her the PIN code. You know now. Mm-hmm. She says she not the hand over. She sees that one. She sees that one. And that woman then just, there's no way she can call to block that account. There's no way. So she goes tell the woman, say no problem. He don't hand over their document. Now nah, money, no problem. The most important thing, she hand over the document and she hand over the children. Now that one is important. I beg my sister, carry the children, go as. Now she can't carry the children. Come on, to go as. My people. And the woman carry the children, go as. So they say double wahala for daddy body. And the owner for daddy body. Double now there wahala starts. This woman with the hand over children. Ah God. I don't know why some people don't get this heart. They don't just get good hearts. I don't know why. Some people are so devilish and wicked. Every single opportunity they see, they want to make use. They want to make nonsense use of it. I don't know why. So as the woman will collect children finish, this woman called a happy oh, called they carry, saying they carry them, they go house, carry they go house. The woman also carry children. This one will carry children, so you also carry children. Enter bar, they shy you. Oh God, I don't mean I laugh, I don't fish out. My sister, I don't reach us. No, we there road. No, we there road. We there road. 2 hours passed. 3 hours passed. 4 hours passed. Sister just branch bar. Begin shayo with children, little children. Shayo me say drink. Next, don't reach. Children never reach us. Children never eat. Nothing, nothing. She call. My sister, they disturb me. I say we there road. We there road now. Share the road with them. Now the same city then. I'm gonna never see rich as my sister. I don't say the children or daughter. I want me to see the don't rich as my hat man rich grand. They must put that thing. I don't collect them now. Share I don't collect them. They're there with me. You want to hear their voice? I hear their voice. Share they're there now. We never reach us, We there road. We there road. She can't put her mind, put for the day, what we call Wokba. Can't put her mind. Her mind can't deal Wokba. You collect children. After more than 6 hours, children not really reach us. Another mugbe of a human being. Now, finally, middle of the night, he said the door reach us. She can say, okay. No food for them, where they want it all. The children will just no as I want to talk to my people. Food not there. Where did they want to eat? Food not there. Now you see my sister, food not there. Okay, you know you'll get anything for us. Like rice, like you know, soup for fridge or stew or anything. Or biscuits, whatever. May they eat for today, for tonight. May they take sleep. No, nothing there this also. No, I'm not getting anything for us. Food not there. Food not there. No. So, what did they want to eat now? I beg, just look for anything. Give them what they eat. Tomorrow, I go send money. I wish he give you the, that's my friend now, give you the Visa card. I will say, go withdraw money from my bank. But, you know, we release that one. Don't worry, from I'll send money. But what do you eat tonight? Why I think of how to send money tomorrow? The woman said nothing there, so. He said they'll sleep like that, too. And the woman said, okay, no problem. Give them water, make them drink. Water day. He said, water not day. But not tap water day. Hey, now water, water, now water. Now water good for tap to drink. He said, not good, though. Now bottle water, they drink, but they don't get any bottle water. Nice, yeah. Okay. Give them the tap water, they don't go die. Give them the tap water, let me they drink. For empty belly, let me they go sleep. Before they break, My head go think of what to do. How? Imagine the trauma. Imagine the trauma. Where more that will go through in that situation. Hey! She's this one, I said she don't sleep. She cried. She was frustrated. She was devastated. She was empty. She was down. Now, so the children said they want to sleep. Oh. She can't say, okay. Now, bye bye. Now, good night. Oh. She not greasy sleep, sleep. She was thinking her life. She remember all the baba thing. In fact, you know that kind of situation. You can't think all the things, bad things you don't experience for life. We go make you cry. Where, where? You can't remember all. Who did cry for Jawan? Cry him out. She said her world was crumbled. Obi, before day break, now so she they come make contact. As day break, they never even break finish. She can't call this one and say, I beg. How much I'll send for you? And I don't even know how to send the money. You don't say I did Nigeria. Because here, send money, oh, and you feel send 500 euro. Uh-huh. The film manager, 500 euro. To manage and take buy food stuff for the eat. Because here, 500 euro. You say, yes, yeah, so you don't say there be two. Uh-huh. 500 euro, go still manage small. Uh-huh. For some days, so. Send 500 euro. Say, my sister, Nigeria, I did. If I send 500 euro, come up for the money when I carry go Nigeria. Okay. Because now your children will they talk about so they go eat. After morning, afternoon, evening. First few. My sister, I'm just 500 euro manager. 500 euro go manager. At least. Then she gonna say, I know she sent 200 euro. I beg. Just buy food stuff. 200 euro. Say, 200 euro. You not carry anything, my sister. Truth, you not say na we we. You not carry anything, oh, 200 euro. Now you say, ah, my sister, she couldn't take her for her mind. Say, ah, 200 euro. Go supermarket, go do shopping. You not go anywhere. You not go carry. I say 500 euro. Fear no let her talk because friend of 18 years, he do her shenge. Because of friend of a few hours. She can't say for a man, because he said, hey, he's a love, Baba. Hell! Because say, okay, because she cannot argue. Because say, okay, my lady, no problem. I call somebody. People, they do euro to euro. Angela! Sorry, my love. I'm just seeing your comments. How you say? Mommy, love, I want that dress. You want the dress? The dress ain't funny. May I show na the dress? I be I know wear nice. I know see na sit down, sit down. I know wear something inside. I know fit shirt. The dress you know go like candle. Hmm. See ah, na open side. You see open side. You see ah, open side na be. So you know go like am. If I dey wear and go out, I know say dey wear am. But I dey inside house. No cause for alarm. If I choose na to pull am off. Clean makeup, small makeup when I do enter bed. So now be that. If you wear a mess, also you wear tight where it reach knee because see they open. Yeah. So that's it, oh my people. Nobby. This woman. No, I love it. Oh, you love it. Okay, I'll bring it for you then. I'll bring it for you. So Nobby, you woman can make some contacts of some people. Those people where they do euro to euro. When we say for abroad, you go give them euro or give your people naira or euro. She can't cut us one. She can't give the naira. Convert 500 euro to naira. She can't give them. Make the person pay the money for her own account for year. You understand? That's what she did one. She can send 500 euro. Imagine such a big money in naira where you count and your eye will be red. What to do? For feeding money, oh. She can't count that. She can't give them. They call those one, those those people can't pay the money into our account. And she can't see girls of mind. Say, oh, thank you, Jesus, whatever it is. Nobody, one of the listening, you know, where this story, this true life story, they go. I am going there. Nobody, and she carried the 500,000 naira in naira, counter for naira, give them money where she be wanted, do whatever, whatever. Now, picking up the first. She can't, as she received the money, she can't tell her and say, ah, okay, the money, they don't pay her more. Because, okay, thank God. Now, say, you want to do shopping, go buy rice, you go buy beans, go buy oil, you go buy bread. No, say, they go take breakfast, go do this, go buy biscuits. No, say, children like biscuits, go do this. Now, they spend 500 euro for. No, wala. Not being as she said, she do shopping finish. My people, it never reach. Oh God. In fact, people are wicked, man. People are heartless. 3 days in Tava. After that 500 euro land her hand. After 3 days, this woman they call. This woman where the Nigeria again say full stop where she buy with 500 euro. Say don't finish. Then she say sure. 500 euro. My sister, you the food you buy, don't he say yes now? You don't say children they can't eat. Hey, my sister. Now say so I cook this one though. I can't cook stew. I can't cook soup. As I cook soon as I can't buy plenty biscuits, children, they like biscuits where I can't buy bread. 500 or finish, oh. I better bring money, oh. Wait till they go eat tomorrow, not they, oh. They need to eat tomorrow. Wait till they go eat tomorrow. No hope of the house dry after 3 days. Nothing where they will eat tomorrow. Hell! I just want to say, eh? Okay, you know, if you talk Nigeria far, Nigeria far, if I were then she go say, okay, he say, I beg my sister send money, oh, because these children they need to eat. Send money, come, you understand? Good make children they eat, send money, come, yeah. Just send money because hope of waiting they'll eat tomorrow, not just day at all. The house dry finish. Even I don't take breakfast tomorrow, I don't even know. So quick send the money. So I don't take breakfast and eat lunch, dinner, and whatever. This woman was dumbfounded. This woman was like, she was down. She was tears in again, crying. And say, what is this? What is this? What is this? What did she do? She now sent another 200 euro. She now sent 200 euro. They pay into this woman's account. She called this woman back and said, ah, now let 200 euro they give me. You. Only 200 euro. You know, rich. You know, go rich. What do you want buy? With 200 euro. You know, go rich, my lady. My sister, you know, go rich. You know, say, we. You know, go rich. And this woman say, I beg. Now, Nigeria, I know they work money here. I know they work money, I spend every day. I know they work money for a year. My account, bank card, they with my friend. The money when I carry come Nigeria, now they lavish, give them for a year, they give you in euro for there. I beg my sister, you feel manager, I beg, manager. He said, no, you're not going to reach. Now, there, that woman was not forced to say, ah, but my sister, to be honest, if I use 200 euro to do shopping for us, minimum go last me more than 2 weeks. So I use 200 euro. Go last me more than. That woman come tell her like that. Say go last me more than 2 weeks. Say ah, you say wait, what you dey buy for 200 euro? They last me more than 2 weeks. He want turn out to call it. What you dey buy? What you dey buy? You dey buy oil? You dey buy tomato? You dey buy this? Say. That the woman cook shut up in mouth. He said, no vex, we know the quarrel now. He said, well, you don't know the quarrel. No, I just they ask you, make sure I know the quarrel. I want to know what you they buy for supermarket. With 200 away, go be say go last you more than 2 weeks. Waiting and waiting, you they pick for the supermarket. And which supermarket do they go? He said, ah, should be in which supermarket that they go. He said, yeah, they ask you. I say, no vex. Your manager beg. Now what thing I get with that? That woman say, you know, go reach this one on 1 day food too. Or 1 day, 1.5. You know, go reach. That woman say, okay, no problem. They say, they know your 10 man say they go beat you today. Tomorrow you're from now and they cry. Since you go last 1.5 days, it's okay. No problem. Now she can't say. Claim say she go do the shopping of food finish. Not being after. Thank you so much. You see your man. Thank you so much. Please let me share this video. Please, guys. Not being. Not being. After that, 200 euro she sent. The next day, this woman do the lament. Say, you know, say, as we eat so today, not be the children eat today, as we eat today, the things when I buy remain small, about to finish. Because she calculated us now, 1.5 days, that money go last. That 200 euro. It don't finish, oh. I beg, try to make provision. You know, say, children need to chop. Try to make provision, I beg, for better, more money. Because this one no go rich, you know, go do. No, say, at that time she was pregnant. This woman so was pregnant. One of the listing, no. One of the listing, get where they drive this story to. You know, say, person need to, the children need to eat well. You know, say, you know, because me, the way I tell they do shopping, different from other people, shall. Different from other people, shall. You should not see who they talk so. Now, house, way. She they stay where she tell the woman say where she they stay not they okay oh. Now those house where they don't abandon where government don't abandon where the she actually break in to that house with that she not rent and she not buy and nothing she break into an abandoned house and she they live where they form so say 200 na moi moi say 200 if you carry 2 days finish. Now, 1.5 days. Now, they list my people. Wickedness. Wickedness in the hearts of the people. Not being this woman. She called the lament again. They complain. Money, money, money. This woman, no. This woman, when you get to the 2 children, no bring no peace again. She don't even forget herself. So, they don't even do anything for herself or for the mission of her going to Nigeria. She no fit. She was devastated. She was down. Totally. Not being. She got a fear. May she not go to maltreat those children because money, 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 money. If she said no, something might go wrong. She can't say, okay. My sister, what is going to happen? I don't even get Naira to send again. I beg. You feel borrow. I beg, borrow from somebody. If I come, I go pay. I don't get Naira to send to collect euro. I don't get. I don't come work for year. I beg. You feel just borrow. You say, eh, okay, I should borrow, eh? Okay. I go borrow from my sister. I'll borrow 500 euro from my sister. Hmm? I go borrow 500 euro from my sister, yeah? If you come, you'll pay. Maybe that one will carry off for other few days. this one they talk so this one never stay 1 week for Nigeria, never even reach 5 days. Some will they talk so. Hey, I go borrow from my sister. I go borrow from my sister where marry Oyibo. Okay, I go borrow. I say okay, no problem. It's better. If that my friend not finish money when I get for accounts, I go pay. I know that in any way I go pay. Just borrow, I beg. So far, make they eat, I beg. Make my children eat, I beg, borrow. Then she can't say, okay. She can't call her, say, she don't borrow. Say, the sister don't give her 500 euro. And you must say, okay, thank God. I beg, tell your sister, say, I go pay. No wahala. I say, okay. Not be. After she collect that 500 euro, when she claims, say she collect from her sister, she borrow on this woman's neck. After 2 days of it, this woman begin give problem. Say, she won't relocate, oh. This video, me, I quit talk, I know I make it. Hey, one of them, knock, nana, Jesus. Now she begin give problem. Say, now she gonna give problem. Say, my lady, I bet something just come up. Oh, she can't call this woman. Wait, then just say, I bet something just come up. Oh, man, are they listening? Something just come up. Oh, now you want say, wait till it happen again. You say, hey, relax, there. Yeah. Hey. Now she say, hey, I beg. Wait till just happen. Now be say, hey, I want just relocate. I want come up for this city. I want to relocate. She want relocate. Eh? So where? Eh? See where they go. He want to relocate. I beg. Eh? As come be so where they relocate they go. If I oh, eh? Meanwhile, she they relocate. Call this woman away the Nigeria city. Her base. Where she they base? My people make on the list. She they relocate. Go that city. The city where this woman they. Where travel go Nigeria so. Now she they relocate, they go. They could not they listen, no. Eh? Now they must say, ah, when you they relocate? They say, nah, 3 days time or 2 days time. I want to relocate. Ah, then they must say, ah, you know, if you put time, go France more. Make I feel confess, I beg. He say, no, I don't think I can go France, so. Where you they go? Okay, since now my city. Okay, since now motor, you want a pack. Carry my children follow body go. It go even better like that because if I just come, no need to even come they travel down again to collect. I'll just sit in my city, you know. And the key of my house is there with me for a year for Nigeria. I don't know if he or make I or if not so I feel post and call for you. You'll just carry the children, you know. Or the day your side, you don't rent us, you still never rent us, but in they go. Now, parents, in relations, in relative, they there. If you go, you know, man, if you like, you just pack my, your things, go my house, stay my house. I get very big house. He said, no, wait till he just call you for now. Now, just say, make you, as I relocate, make you just see how you want to do, how you want to do the children. You understand? Because the motorway you want to pack, and you know, if you pack load, come they pack children, Joanna. Everyone say, my sister, it remains small. Now 1 week remain, make I return back. Just exercise patience, wait for me, I beg. 1 week time, 1 week time, just, hey, person want to pack with motor, make it a pack. And the person say, and I want to get chance with this, now 3 days time, it take get chance. If it pass like this, it not go free, because now small money, want to pay the person. And the person not help, you want to help ourselves. And you know what, make all this opportunity. And that one, and this one. And you want to say, I beg. Now small just remain, okay, the money of the packing. Since the person want to use and assist you. If not, another person you can't get, I go pay the bills of another person who you go get. I go pay him. Don't worry. He said, no. Another thing we did, they say, you know, saying get belay now. You know, saying get belay. You know, I'm born for this city. You want make it go born for the other city. Because the belay don't already big. The belay don't already the due. You know, I'm born for here. You want born for the other city. And this one. And that one. He said, hell. Not be motto again, a belay now. And you must say, okay. Wetin wan happen? Abeg, now till tomorrow, I'll give you feedback. Okay? And I say, okay, oh. And be fast about it, eh? Because next tomorrow, even tomorrow, say they can, she can pack and go. Hey! You know, say this has win that day. And break the break enter. Not being gas. And you must say, okay, no problem. Imagine stress. No problem. No wahala. I go give you feedback before tomorrow. Wonder they listening, no, my people. Then I say, no wahala, because the human partition won't even finish her for now. She not talk to human being again. From one stress to another. From one bash. She not talk to human being. She was like a walking corpse. Mad, don't reach ground. Panic won't finish her. Imagine if people feel desperate like that. Imagine if even they take care of the children. She was, her mind was going through so many things. Ah! Then she can say, okay. This woman can't make call. Anybody will just, where she just see for phone, she go, your call her. Or anybody will call her, she did say, see the one when I do. See the one when I do. She tried to change ticket, no way. No way. She tried to change her return ticket, no way. Anybody that cares to listen, she narrates. See the one when I deal, oh, I deal here, but not me deal here. My man not deal here, oh. My man deal where my children deal, oh. I don't know whether they deal okay, oh. See the one when I deal, oh. She dey complain to everybody they go. Not being one pastor can call her. As one pastor call her, that one be just call her, make it greet her. Being say once in a while they greet each other. Now she begin complain. Everybody will say, how are you? Will say, see the one when I deal. I tire. I don't know. She'll begin to complain the one where she did. So as that pastor just call her. Now after she never went me the woman greet her. She said, see the one when I deal. And the woman say, hey, really? Ah, why now? Where did you do day? She said, see the way where they deal. And the woman say, I beg. I need help. Oh. I need help. Oh. Then you must say, I feel go collect the children. No worry. You see what the innocent children went through. I feel go collect the children. Then I say, yes, but transport. Because that pastor sits there in another city entirely. Then they say, transport. And at long distance too. Transport. Then they say, Pastor, I don't know how to send you transport, oh, but I don't know, but help me. Then you must say, okay, no. Then the pastor say, no worry. I go use my money, take transport, go, take buy tickets for myself and the children back to where she did, to our city. Then the woman say, oh, you feel drunk for me? Say, yes, thank you very much. For the money, if you come, you will pay. I say, I know, that will not be problem. That will not be problem at all. Then the pastor come to travel, I can't give this woman so. Where the children, then we can't give number to the pastor. The pastor can't travel. Go. He can't travel, go. As he travel, go. Can't reach there. Can't snap picture with the children. Send them to their mother. Say, see, oh, I don't reach here, oh. The children, they with me now, oh. They inside train, oh. They go back, oh. And a fast train, the woman back, because the distance is long. It's much. If we have fast train, you know, and the fast train very, very expensive. You understand me? Because if you go with normal train, you go day cheaper, but you go take hours. Fast train takes about 4 hours, meaning let's say 4 hours. The woman, okay, you say buy the fast train. You say now let fast train so few use. Then you say buy, no problem. If I come, I go pay. You might call the pastor, come to travel, go collect the children, travel back. Hell, Agbon de Bar, Agbon, Yan de Bar, says someone. If Yagbon, Tian de Bar, says someone, you know. So the children can't carry them back. The woman called the pastor, can't carry them back to our place. So at least. The children can't dead there, oh. This pastor, so she not also know the pastor like that. This pastor, so nah, I call you, I pray with you. I call you, I pray with you, kind of pastor. You know, no, like that. Not be one week on reach, the woman could need to return back to base. Meanwhile, the other woman we say want relocate. 2 days pass, 3 days pass, not relocate, go anywhere. He not relocate, go nowhere. She later relocates after, even when this woman don't return back to base, they cannot miss that place. You see? She relocates after when the woman don't even return back to base. Before she even can't even think of, even after 1 week interval, before she can even relocate back to where this woman, so we're gonna just saw the city where she did. Oh, look that one from one corner first. We'll continue with this pastor on. Then when we come reach, the woman, if they eat, you go snap her, you go send her, say your children they eat, oh, sit there, you go video there. At least the woman made rich grant for at least for a period of time. So as she returned back to base, she can't commence travel from her city. By bus is about 12 hours to where this pastor day. As she can't go, she could go collect the children. She can't travel. As she reached there, the children were okay. Yeah. But this pastor also take advantage of her. In the moment she land, she keep those tickets when she take travel, go come with the children. She first of all give her that money. Meanwhile, the when she comes, she quickly block the account. But before when she blocked the account, already that her friend don't withdraw some cash, which is not a problem. That her evil friend of more than 18 years don't withdraw cash. Well, no problem. She can't say she'll know. She'll think of how to go about. She'll ask her lawyer how she'll take go about that one to regain her money back. But she can't travel down to this pastor place. The children were fine. They were okay. Yes, but they were being used somehow. You know, some people, when other person children deal with them, they'll turn the children to ask boy, ask girl. They want children to carve leg, carve finger, put for chair. While other people picking up, come turn to suffer head, we go to work all the work for house. Go to all the errand for, you know, but that's not a problem. There's a proverb for Benue say, oh, no, how they talk myself. Best way, man, treat person, now hardness, you take show that person, make I put on like that. I want to talk for Benue, but the word not come out. Odiwegbe, you know, some condition, okay, mama. Let me put it now like this. If you kind of, you know, some people where go as girl, where do as girl, as boy, you'll see many as girl because of the hard way where they use them do for the as girl where they go make them strong. You know, go make them less of a person. Go make them strong to fight for their life, to become who they want to be. So sometimes some maltreatment is not really bad, but it's sad. When you see other people use other people's children for what they cannot even use their children for, it's sad. But that will not deride those children of their blessing, of their great destiny that God has put in them. God will still make them great, even more. So that was that. And when after she paid the woman tickets, because the pastor keep the tickets, money where she spent, she can't refund that one. She can also, you know, she can't refund that, even plus some change. You understand me? You know that kind of thing, you go add change, Jonah, for appreciation. You understand me? So that was that. And when that woman just see, or what, you just return this ticket money and you just add some targeted change, Jonah. Do you want to begin to carry? This woman just come out from Nigeria, go different shop. I be like this dress. Oh, I wish I just get money. If I just buy this dress, be fine. No, you must say out of shame. Say, mama, make a your pay put now. Make your pay put. Go pay put. there no shop for that assist when no carry suma pass. This dress is just fine. For you go your feet, go your put up for you go your feet me well well. Very nice dress. Oh my god. I wish I just get money for just buying. If I don't fix one of my dresses like that, when I get, you must use it. Collect and I may pay put. Now, so you must take collect. This must spend. That will cost a pass. It can't reach the next day. According to which day, okay, I take it, which day go. I be 2 days, if I'm not mistaken. She can't carry her children back to a base. I might come reach ground. At least the children are okay. I might come reach ground after all the suffer, the tears, the pain, the panicking, everything. I might come reach ground. The sweaty came on, you know, key life. It worth celebrate, it worth to our people too. Come on in and come and go, but life. Now, this special. Once it's gone, it's gone. So anything we keep money, not keep life. It's okay. Don't they took cry put. So that was it. Oh, not being this woman come back, carry her children back, she gonna live her life. They go, you know, gonna live a normal life. They go. She come here, say 1 week later, the other woman come back to be come relocate to our city. Go. One of the year, na year be the cocoa. After 1 week, even when she don't return back to base from Nigeria, after 1 week, Nigeria summer, or days, Nigeria summer come back to base. I mean, relocate back, relocate to our own city where this summer we go Nigeria, they go. She can't come. And she come. She can't call this woman saying, I don't come, oh, I did your city, oh, this one, welcome, though. Never put her for eye. Because say, welcome, oh, hey, yeah, now you come. Hey, you know, cause is there. Hey, yeah, welcome, eh, though. Belle, She goes off in my business, they do at things, they go. Leave everything for God's hand. Not being. Do you know that that woman where relocates, come her city, so where open bank for her head, or the name of, say, the circumstances of Emmy Luke children, where the evil friend take gog her after the Middle East she land Nigeria. Do you know, say, this lady, so, where relocates, come her city, so, as she come, her life turn upside down. Let me they talk one thing. You see children, I can't hurt children. Whether they are mine or they are not mine, I cannot. You know why? There's an angel that guides children. Children are their own angel. And God does not joke with children. When you hurt children, you will pay dearly for it. It's not the woman cried. Yes, she was in shock. She was in pain. She had met nourish grand. She squandered money. Bring. We know. Even mind you, the 500 she claimed she borrowed. She paid that. She paid her back anyway. We never reached the next two days where she bring up the story of say she want to relocate. You understand me? So Nana, yes, my lady. Nana, the story is one sweet. Nana, the story was sweet. In fact, you are in the spirit. God bless you, my lady. Nabi, don't hurt children. Whether are you born now, not be you born now. Don't hurt children. No, don't. My children, they talk one thing. They'll say, ah, mommy, when my friends' children come visiting, some they come here, they come spend their holiday. So they come here, they come pass weekend. In fact, I give other people attention more than the way I even give my children attention. That I learned that from my mother. Yes. My mother trained many children who were not born to a higher institution. Today, those children, they are great. Men, women. And remember that year, our house full. The one where my my children, when my mama not born, na many pass. We carry for streets. So the come say they want rent one room. Maybe woman we fair born in the day husband has. Maybe the pikin not welcome for your husband has. You can't rent one room. My mother will carry and go say, huh? We carry and drive pikin the train. So no will come back. Do you pay 1 month, one month as rent? They don't come back for their children, they don't run. My mother trained many like that. So my mother picked them from streets, trained them. Many they this way they talk, many they follow me, many they watch me. Children, my mother trained, my late mother trained. We're not born. Many they follow me. Many they US. Some they UK. Some they Australia. Now my mother trained them. They watch me. If he vex me, I feel mention name because they be all people don't know good. My mother, we grew up in the same house, we eat for the same pot, we grew up together. My mother trained them. When their life better, when now for my mother has many, we both can come marry them. For my mother has. But they never come back to say, Mama, thank you. Even when my mother was alive. They never come back to say, Mama, thank you. They turn back. They forget everything. That's why many of them, they are trying to, for us to have contact, to be calling, what are we going to talk about? What do you want to talk? When I don't say you were very heartless, you never appreciate the good. I say sometimes, that time, our school fees go due. My mother go pay picking, we're not born school fees first. We will be children, go tell us more word first, next week, our money go ready. We say, eh? We all share money for people, children when you not born. Children for school. I want all you say more wait. No name will not come, mama. We say adazo ne adazo wa. We say, mama, what the gospel mother say, what mama they do save? I go give those ones money first before us. Why? Why? What they verse? But I never understand. Small Peking. I never understand why that woman was acting like that. She treat those ones who not use it to take a bond, especially more than her own children. Now, when I can't be mother, I can't understand. And as the same method that they do. When I have other children that will be saying me not born in my house, I treat them more special. I treat my children more special. But those friends' children must be extremely special. That's the way it be. That's so I learned that from my mother. Then we were so jealous. Hey, which kind of mama be this? Oh my God. Which kind of mama be this? Oh no. Now, that's for example. You see, this woman, so, where we locate comes the city. Alive. One thing, if you hurt children, you will pay dearly for it. If you hurt children, hurt adults, you might get a repercussion, you might not get a repercussion, it's okay. Depending on who you are out in anyway. But you see children, you can never go scot-free. That is why I don't joke. With children, whether I'm born or not, me born for me, all children are my children. I'm born or not, me born, it don't matter. It don't matter. As I say, I'm picking, I'm charged, I'm basically picking. So what am I saying, my people? This woman, so she can't relocate, come this woman where you go Nigeria City. Go. As she come, when they listen, the coco. And life turned upside down. Mind you, she was pregnant when she came. Almost due. She can't deliver for the city. Where she relocate, go. She can't deliver. Good evening, my lady. Good evening. Tina Osas, good evening. Thank you, my lady. So she come relocate. Go the woman city where go Nigeria. Go. She come. On the process, she come born. She born a baby. So she come to go. She come to enjoy the city. Blah, 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 blah. But. What happened? What happened next, my people? Guess what happened? Guess what happened? Chai. Cha cha cha. Whatever a man sow, that he will surely reap. Girls, what happened? Thank you, Frank Ochooks. Ochooks. Oh, is this your name? Hado. Hi, Frank Ochook Pressy. Thank you. Guess what happened? Our life turned upside down. The land never favored her. Before you know, government collect her children. Both the newborn baby. Government collect their children. Government collect the children. Go, come, not come for our life, for our matter. Everything was terrible. This one person will be say, she go lock children for his house. Go back, go shayo. She go lock children for his house. Go my house, go do the vaga the thing. She go lock children for his house. Do all sorts of nonsense. Children go there money tonight. No food. She no go cook. Give the children. Children go there money tonight. Now outside. The senior one will close from school. Go meet her for bar. Money tonight, bar. Money tonight, this. Money tonight, that. Never home. Never giving attention. That a true mother will give to a child, to our own children. And one day, as usual, she locked the children up in the room. And before she comes back the next day, the little girl fell something. And the police has to come. And that's why they collected her children. They collected it. Now, another cocoa Debbie say. After they collect the children, her life was miserable. Even the day that she collected the children, she meets with this woman. When she met with this woman, she was saying, she was like a mad woman on the streets. She was crying. She was shouting, rolling on the main road for her brother, girl. This woman walked down and said, why are you crying? She said they just collect her children. She didn't collect her children. She started crying, shouting. And this woman was as well crying with her. This woman was crying alongside with her. I say, oh my God, feeling for her. Follow her from year to year, from there to there. Making suggestion. What do we do now? What do you do now? This same woman that traveled to Nigeria was into it with her. Looking for a way out. You get it. Looking for a way out. But no way out. Because they look into our history. Nothing to write on about it. Nothing. So that was it. And the other cocoaway day. What happened? This woman that relocated to this lady that went to Nigeria City. What happened? Because they are in the same city. This woman that relocated meets, you know, they are in the same city. They just come across each other on the way. Do you understand? You know, some people, they will shit. They say, oh, shit. You go forget. Sometimes who pack her, you know they forget. That's life. That is life. What happened? This woman saw that relocated, met with this woman that went to Nigeria. And she was like, please, can I see you? Please, can I see you? She was like, yeah, help all is well. Are you okay? He said, my sister, you're not okay at all. You're not okay. Everywhere bad, everywhere not good. You're not okay. This one, financial struggle. That one, problem. This one, problem. Dear, problem. Yeah, problem. Now, so she start complaining a lot of things. Ah, no paper. Ah, after many years, no document. This one, that one. Ah, complain a lot of things. I was like, really? Oh, so sorry. Hey, you know what? Please, I don't have no income. I don't have no support, no income. The way I feed is God that knows. Only her now, government are collect children. Only her. The way she feed is only God that knows. That one, this one. Please. I want to even travel to do something somewhere. I don't even have transport. Please, I need you to give me something. Now here comes the question. I need you to give me money. I need you to give me money. I need you to help me. I need you to support me with the transport to travel to where I'm going to. Now here comes the question, my people. Be honest. Be honest. If you were, now go on conclude on how it all ended, how it ended anyway. I'll go on that, but now I want to ask a question. I need you to comment yes or no. If you were in the shoe of that woman that traveled to Nigeria, that went through all those stress, will you give such a person money? Will you give such a person help? Will you? You go help that kind of person. You go give her. Now I want to know your take. Then I'll tell you, go further. I will go further to conclude this whole talk. How it all ended. If you were the one, will you give this person a helping hand, money? To be precise, money. Will you? I want to see all your comments. If you have no comments, since you have just been listening, I need you to comment now. I need you to comment now. Be honest about it. Put yourself in the shoe of that woman. All she went through. Please. I'm going to read. Please, I need you all to comment now. But then we'll conclude. I will tell you how it all went. Okay? I need you to comment now. So we can round it up. I'll tell you how it all went. And we conclude on this video right now. So we can go sleep. Those that are at night, I don't know if you are where you are watching from anyway. Okay, please, I need everybody to comment. I want to go through your comments. Will you, if you have been on this video listening to all this true life story I've been saying, it's a true life story. I swear to God, it's a true life story. Will you give her that help? All right, please comment now. I want to see all of your comments, please. It's very important. I want to know your take on this. Sylvia said, I will never give her a pen. God, Imala said, yes, I will. Sylvia said, never. God, Imala said, I will give her. Sylvia said, I will block her on my phone. Now, Chizara said, I will give her, okay, be honest, I will, nobody is above mistake, all right, that's from Frank Ochooks, okay. Messing Itoan said, yes, because God has already intervened for her, okay, for me, I will give, but I will never get close to her again. Oh, this is from Glow Danny. All right. God, the mother said that we help her, okay? Laurenta, Asamota said, never. Never. So, seriously, I will never give her because I paid for her service. God bless you. Sylvia. This is your name is difficult. Sorry if I didn't pronounce it well. But your middle name is Sylvia. God bless you. Say, I will not give her because I paid for her service. Cha. Cha, cha, cha. Bang, bang. Now, you guys know I love it. I love to keep it real. I will conclude the story and I will tell you my take. Now, if you have not comment your opinion, please comment it. Rita said, I will give her. Why? Why will you? Can you give me reasons, please? I hope I'm not asking for too much. Why will you give her? And why will you not give her? If you are nice enough to give me the reason, I will appreciate it. We are all learning. Okay? We are all learning every day. I will, if you are nice enough to give me reasons, why yes, why no, why never, why I will, you will, give me if you are nice enough, please. So, that's all we have for now. Now, let me proceed while I still wait for your comments. Let me proceed on the story. It's a true life story. No joke. No joke. No joke. God sees me. That is a true life story. I'm not inventing it. I'm not fabricating it. No. It's a true life story. Now, my people, when she was telling this lady that I traveled to Nigeria, her predicament, her situations, and all of that. And this woman, at that point in time, she felt touched. Okay, we are human. She feels touched hearing those stories from her. And she said to her, "Who is still awake? Who is still awake? Who is there? Are you still awake? Put out the lights. All the lights." So, my people, yeah. So this woman felt so touched. And I said to her, you know what? This is my private number. Call me later. I'll find you cash. I'll support you with cash. She said that to her at that point in time. Then they left each other. Everybody go their own separate ways. And she gave her a time to call on her, to block her, to call her first of all so they can block and she can give her some money. But at that time, when this woman got home, she was thinking. While she was thinking, it's like all that she went through came into her head. Everything she went through at that time. She was in Nigeria. How they treated her, you know, through her children. So everything was ringing back in her head, like coming back to her afresh. So she was like, and with that moment, she was recalling everything. She was sad. She was bitter, like, oh no. You know, they say if sore don't heal, you're not gonna remember the pain again. Sometimes when something touch that spot, when you forget that injury, ha, and you couldn't remember the thing they pain you that time, how the injury they frustrate your life, how it they pain you. The pain you went through flashback. Say, hey, this thing. He paid me that time. I see how I was devastated. See how I was frustrated. See how I was in pain. See how I couldn't do nothing. You start remembering everything. All everything you went through. So that's the same thing that happened to this woman. That moment, everything was flashing back into her head. She was angry. She was feeling so bitter. You understand? She was feeling... Okay, God, Emmanuel, don't, maybe you don't, the way, your reasons you gave now, it's like you didn't follow from the beginning. You didn't follow us from the beginning. I think so. So, my people, this woman was like very, very bitter, like, oh, the money she lavishing and everything, the panicking, the tears. The frustration, many things gone out of her while she was in that situation. She was remembering everything and she was feeling so sad for it. At that moment she was remembering everything, this woman was calling her phone. The time she gave as rich, she was already calling her phone. And she was looking at the call like, what the fuck? You idiot. You bastard. What will even make me help you? What will even make me render my help and support you now? She was, those thoughts were going through her head. She was angry. And she ignored the call. She never picked it anyway. She called and called and called and called and called and called. She insisted calling. This woman refused to pick. She didn't pick it. She didn't pick the call. And that was it. And she was not thinking that. Probably she must have forgotten. Probably she must have forgotten what she did, or maybe thinking with time everything has been over many years. Oh, come on. That's why they say, who shit go forget, who packer go forget. Now here comes, some of you said if you were to be that woman's shoes, you would give her the support she asked of, right? Some said never. Never. Now, let me quickly say this. You see, that's why some people love to take advantage so much on people. So much. Even some family members do this a lot. When you put things in their custody, please help me do this, they will take advantage, they will chop everything. They will frustrate your efforts. They will frustrate your income. They will frustrate your work. They will frustrate everything about you. That will make you lose hope. That will make you shed tears. That will make you be in pain. That will make you begin to ask questions. Are these people really human beings? Are they really heartless like this? Do you understand? This is what people do. Do you understand me now? I discussed this earlier on before coming on live to tell this story, this true life story. And the person was like, oh, the woman should have helped her out, like rather the help, you know, let God be the judge. You understand me? But I was like, you guys know I don't know how to pretend. You guys know me for that. I don't know how to pretend. And I'll come and say, I'm a Christian. If it was me, Sha, No. Mm-mm. I don't know how to pretend. That's me. Hey, God, I don't know how to pretend that. I love to be real. Say it the way I feel. And I said to that my person, if I was the one, if I were in that woman's shoes, and not give her. There are beggars everywhere. I will not give to them. I will not give to her. Yeah, it's good. I will forgive her. But I will not give her that help. Because this same woman also needed help. That required life of the children. The comfort of the children. The well-being of the children. And the rest of mind of this woman. And she never rendered it in a good faith. With a good mind. I said, I was arguing it with my person. I said, if I were the one, I'm sorry. Would that money fill one room, they throw away from window. I won't give to her. I'm sorry. But this my person start giving me reasons through the word of God. I said, this is it. That woman should have done the help. And I was like, and he made mention of something that this woman now that didn't render this help is not at fault in the eyes of God. That me, I don't know if she's at fault for not rendering the help, because me help now willingly, oh, not before us. Now willingly things. Do you understand? So my people, 1,200 for food stuff, that is not up to 2 weeks. No! My sister. Thank you so much, my sister. God bless you. Nice topic. You're welcome, my darling lady. Mm-hmm. There was a day somebody slapped me. I walked away. She came back begging and I forgive. Forgiveness is very good. Yes, me, I believe in forgiveness. But we are talking about supporting somebody that we are not able, that we are opportune to support you in the time of need, that took advantage of every situation, that take advantage of the situation. Forgiveness is very good, especially when some that person asks for it. And you know that this woman never asked to say, oh, that I did to you, I'm sorry. She never asked for it. Maybe that could have eased the woman's heart. Maybe she should have been able to forgive and forget. But she never asked. You know, some people will just do something, they'll believe that, oh, with time we heal it, time we wipe it away. No! When you do know you do something wrong to people, don't tell yourself time we make it wipe out of their mind. No! There are some things that happened 10 years, 20 years, 30 years ago. Some of us still have it in here. We probably forgive, but we didn't forget. And anytime we remember that thing, we are angry. We are not. We feel bad about it. Do you understand me? So this is what I said. I said, if it was me, I no go give her. That money, I no go give her. If you can't render help from your heart, you don't deserve help. What a man soweth, that he will reap. If you sow love, you reap love. If you sow hatred, you reap hatred. It is what it is. Although, that my person tried to convince me that, okay, that person should have help. Doesn't matter. But me, I don't like to pretend though. This is my take. And you know what? That woman never helped her. Never even take a call. No. You see how people miss it. See, in this life, now front life, they're gonna be back. Now front they go. Mind what you do to people. Because you don't know who will be your rescuer tomorrow. You don't know who will rescue you tomorrow. You don't know who will be of great help for you tomorrow. If this, maybe she was nice, do it with a plain heart. She was, you know, she didn't take advantage of the situation. This is an opportunity for her to receive back. The old lady will say, you know what? You're feeding, you're clothing. Where I cloth, you will cloth. If I shop, you shop. You will just support her. There are some people that will help you. In fact, when they are in public, you will carry that problem on your head. You want to see them overcome it by all means. You want to go out of your way to help that person because you know of a truth that person deserves it. Do you understand? This life, man, what you do out there, man, how you treat people. This thing that happened is years back, oh, but this thing is happening today. This woman is needing this woman's help today. And she can't get it because of how she take the situation, the way she take advantage or try to trade on the woman. Just because you don't enter my hand, let me take advantage. No, you don't do this like that. That's why you see many of our, there are some people in our family member, we cannot help them. Because we once ask them for help. To say, I beg, let me build house, they chop money. Let me buy car, they chop money. Let me buy land, they chop money. Such a person will not need your help tomorrow. Maybe it's at the point of death. He will not say, I beg, give me how many million? Yeah, they change kidney. You, if, oh, Jesus, help me, Lord. I'm trying to be real, yeah. Such a person I will not help. Try, I don't know how to pretend, I beg. You were dog Bemeyo, for example. You be brother, you be sister, for example. You Bemeyo. You frustrate my efforts, for example. You call their problem. They gonna let anybody see problem. You die in your problem. I will forgive you. Now you between you and God. I will forgive you. God knows. Forgiveness not they had me. But to cross your path. Oh, my money cross your path. Enough you happen. It cannot happen. It cannot happen. Good evening, Sister Blessing. Good evening. Do you understand? It cannot happen. No, me, I can just easily tell you guys that God says, no, I don't like to fake things. Don't like to lie to myself. No. For me, waiting, I go forgive you from afar. Bang, bang, bang. Waiting concerns you. No, go concern me. Some people don't want progress. You run far from them. Someone that don't want someone's success, you run 80-80 from them. I just make an example with that. For example, now, one of your simplies have eaten your million. Like there's something I encounter, there's something that happened, you know, to me, myself. To me. Someone I trust so much. Someone I trust. I even trust him with my life. I trusted him with my life. That's my money. Yes. That's my money. He did. My own engineer. That's my money. Millions. And he was being exposed. Thank God. With proof. And I get him arrested. Such a person, he said I should come and trust a girl. Maybe they probably, and this is a person that I paid the children's school fees. I fed them. I paid their ass rent. I was even planning of helping with visa. Agreements, as in the wife agreed to it, so giving to work out visa for him to travel at, because I trusted him. If they want to eat, is me. If they want to drip your in anything, is me. The responsibility, the expenses is on me. I took him like a younger brother, and I trusted him. He fucked up. And I teach him a lesson. Number one lesson that he will never forget. When Percy close, I do something. Close, I do him back. I got him arrested. Yeah. Let me show you guys. I'm not joking. I'm not kidding. Yeah. And such a person, you say if he needs help, somebody that I carried his load, he and wife and five children, I carried their load on my head. I was being a provider. I was a provider in their lives. Such a person, and you say, mommy love, maybe tomorrow night, you can't see one problem or the other. Mommy love, give her, support her. I cannot. He will die in that problem if you require him to die. I cannot. I'm sorry. I will forgive him if he asks off, but I cannot trust him. I cannot be of help anymore. Once trust is broken, it's broken. There's nothing you can do about it. There's nothing you can do about it. You understand? There is nothing you can do about it. It is what it is. Do you understand? So, why am I saying this? People, be careful how you treat people. Because whatever you do is coming back to you. It's coming back to you. This is it. I got him arrested. This is it. I got him arrested. Then go sleep, kiri kiri. Go sleep there. Here I need. He no say khaki, no be leather. Now phone call. He was arrested. You understand? Who do any of they see anyhow? That's all life talking. Whatever you sow, that's what you reap. So let's be careful how we treat people. Don't keep people's trust. Don't take advantage of people. Don't take advantage of people. I say, you can't put this thing for my hand. Opportunity, give it to everywhere to chop. No. You might need that person tomorrow, but if you fucked up, that person might not be there for you tomorrow. If there is need for it, might not be there for you tomorrow. Like some family now, they will just open wide or frustrate your life. And such a family member, you not call their family. They are not. They are enemies. Enemy to the core. Enemy to the core. Don't take advantage of any situation. We are all human. We all have feelings. We are human. Yes. If you don't give help to people that don't deserve it, you help people that truly deserve it. That is what I do anyway. You can't break my trust and you expect me to come and rescue you in a problem. I cannot. Even though that money too much for me, I don't see what I'm going to do. I hear the tiara, use that to do my baba. I don't see what I'm using money to do. It's not wickedness. It is what it is. Because you don't feel for me, I'm not going to feel for you. Like this woman now, where I talk the story now, where it relocates to the woman city, you don't feel for her. Now the woman can't feel for her. We know what God says. We know very well. But it is what it is. No. If you feel adanegbe, you see our opportunity give it to you where you want frustrate my effort, you want languish, you want squander my finance, and you can't do and finish. I can't run away from you. I can't see you for problem. You expect me to help you? No. No possible. No. Even though my mama, the same papa. Ha! I cannot. I'll go help. I prefer if I don't go find outside that way, need that or your giver. I'll prefer her. Because of pain, or people break trust. People break relationship. People break friendship. They break it because of you are thinking about now. Don't think about only now. Life in front they go. Think about future. Someone you are nice to will never see you in public and leave you there. Never. If you cost me, someone, if you do help of whenever for me, I may God not let you see problem. As far that is within my power, even though it's not within my power, I go out of my way to make sure say I solve that problem for that person. No, you don't feel jump gutter for me. Now me want come jump fence for you. I don't see it. Let not pretend. I say we know we are Christians. No pretense. You don't feel jump gutter for me. Now me want come jump fence for you. I don't feel jump fence for you. If you take me to be important, like take you to be important. If you take me to be nobody, you are a nobody. If you show me love, I show you love. If you show me hate, I show you hate. It is what it is. That's the way it be. They don't get it twisted, because when we start doing it like that, people will learn. You do me bad though. Okay. You show me hatred, I show you love. No, wicked people will not change. When you give them back in the same coin, they will learn better. They will say, you know, so they be for body. Oh, he pay me. Oh, let them feel what they are dishing out. Life. Who say me you run for her? Run for her. Who say me you nearer? That's all life talk. Value will value you. Love will love you. Who not value you, not value her. Mama, if all you said about me is true, who be this person? Who be this one again now? Where this one come out from now? Who be you? Who be this now? Who are you, by the way? Do you understand? That's all I be. Let people taste what they are giving out to people. Let them taste it. You know those days that say, I'm not going to say, don't they see water? They say they wash blood off of body. Water day. If you don't get, see, water just day. If you don't get one, ask me, make I give you. Many people don't, because of that, enter their 6 feet. Now, the same mama, the same papa. Sometimes, outside that day, we better pass the same papa, the same mama. We actually deserve your progress, deserve your betterment, deserve your happiness, desire to you to be happy, desire to you to prosper. But some, the same papa, the same mama, not desire may you prosper for your life. So, you see, it's all about knowing who truly valued you. Who not valued you, who not wish you well. Run for them. Without no apology. Without no apology. Without no apology. You understand? So my people, it's pretty late. I didn't intend staying this. Oh my God, 2 hours on this video. Cha, cha, cha. All right, guys. Thank you all so much. You see, it's good to be good. Whatever good you do now is waiting for you at the front. Whatever bad you do now is also awaiting you at the front. Karma is a bitch. So don't forget. It's our time we should all learn how to give out what we want others to give to us. Treat others how you want them to treat you in return. There should be no cheating. People like that run from them because they're two faces. Yes. Yes, it's a blessing. Many people have entered their 6 feet because of, now my person now. Now they see water, I think they wash brother. See that come out for body. Me, I got the water, they sell her. If you know, if you see sister or brother, where wicked you, where show you pepe, where do you evil, where? You don't get the water to wash up more for body. I get the water. This very not the water. 1 gallon of 5 euro. Not to the seller. I get the water. Can no one give them free? If I give them free, you know, go value one. I get the seller 5 euro for 1 gallon. I get the water to wash bad brother, bad sister. They say papa, they say mama, half brother, half sister, relative, cousin, name it, auntie, wicked uncle. I get the water to wash them. I not send. Yes, life na per head. Every aboki with your own kento. Life na power head. If you don't get the water, they sell water to wash evil family, evil brother, evil sister. But you must not make noise about it. Just wash them quietly. Quietly. You don't need to fight. No. Call them off. Quietly. You get. I get the water. 1 gallon of 5 euros, I tell the seller. Yeah. You understand? Many people don't die timely, die young because of carelessness of nah my pensi. This is papa, this is mama. Now this is school we go. Now my childhood friend. You see what that friend, it's more than 18 years friend do to a friend. Probably out of jealousy. Eh? This friend thing, we'll come and talk about it. Maybe tomorrow by God's grace. Friend thing. Friend is good. I have friends. Yes. I have friends. We'll come and talk about how to differentiate fake friends. How to know them. Friends that are not really, really, really into you. That doesn't meet well for you. How to discover them. And when you discover them, what to do. And so on and so forth. No good. Imagine this woman's story. Now, there's no time to really emphasize on it. This more than 18 years friendship that got that woman, immediately she landed in Nigeria, she tear her heart into pieces. Imagine. That one don't carry something for mind for years against her. Maybe her progress, maybe even the children when she gets cause jealousy. Not see where you people not see the jealous person these days. Even your smiles can even cause jealousy. Your teeth in your mouth can cause jealousy. Anything can cause jealousy for them. We are living the days are evil. Come on. So my people, let's be careful. Be careful how you treat people. Be careful. Because whatever you do is coming back. You don't know who might be your savior. God is not going to come down to help anybody. He will use human like you and I to rescue us from some situations. It might be influence, it might be financial, it might be anything. He will use someone. So my lovely people, have a good night rest. It's late, so I need to sleep. Thank you all so very much. I love you guys so very much. Okay, there was not time for me to really, there are many points I need to point out on this life story I talked about today. But there's not much time. I need to sleep. Tomorrow is a busy day. It's a busy day. You understand? Yeah. Everything is karma. You cannot run away from it if you do bad. Yes, my darling lady. Blessing. Yes. So, my people, wanna sleep good. Wanna day okay. Wanna sleep tight. God bless you guys. Yeah? Good night rest. And be careful out there. So, guys, love you. Bye.